And whose body is this I am now occupying?
His name is Charles Dexter Ward.